I knew that I had strained my back. I knew there was a, that it was, I'd gone a little bit too far as the exercise was concerned, not stretching properly or whatever it was that led up to it. And the next day, I was washing my hands in the sink. And as I bent over, I could feel there in my lower back, the center of my back, things were just trying to push out. It was very painful. All I could do was just drop to my knees and hold myself there, realizing that this wasn't good. This isn't good. It had been going on for quite a while. It was over a month, probably a couple of months. And no matter where I was turning, sitting, standing, that pain was always there. Even whenever I was laying down sometimes, I'd have to be careful just rolling over, making sure that my entire body moved as a unit rolling over. Just because if I were to just simply pick up my head and look over into one direction, not a good thing. I would watch the 700 Club whenever I came home at lunch. I would get home just before it started, be able to sit down and make my sandwich there at the house because I lived so close to where I worked. And Gordon was on, and I'm thinking about the fact that I'm in pain in my lower back and I've got pain shooting down my legs because of whatever's going on. And he'd said, put your hand on the injured part of your body. And I thought, okay, we're going to do this. And I put my hands on my lower back. And he started praying. And he started out talking about somebody, you've got the shooting pains in your legs. He started describing my symptoms, my particular problems.
There's someone with shooting pains coming from the small of your back on the right side down your right leg, and God has just healed that nerve. In Jesus' name, that compression is gone now, and you're able to move freely.
This dawning, this awareness of, oh my God, you're talking to me. The tingling sensation throughout my body, it's pretty overwhelming. But that God would look upon me for who I am and everything the way I've been living my life. And to touch me as he did right then and there. And I knew that it was happening, that he was touching me. And I start stretching, I start twisting myself around as if I was in the gym. And I'm not feeling any discomfort. And I sit up, but I can't believe what's going on. I'm in tears. I'm praising God and I'm shouting praise. And I get up, I experience absolutely no discomfort whatsoever. All the pain and everything that I'd been experiencing just moments previously was gone. There's nothing too hard for God. He can do anything.